One man is behind bars tonight after a standoff with police on Friday afternoon. Around 12:30 p.m., the sheriff's office responded to a welfare check at a home located in a 3,000 block of Brom Road. Eric Nicholson had reportedly been breaking out the windows of that home. Nicholson threatened that if law enforcement arrived at the home, he would set himself on fire using gasoline. Around 6 in the evening, Nicholson was seen walking in the area and later located him on North St. Joseph Avenue. He was arrested and is currently being held in the Vandenberg County Jail.